One day, Amy was feeding a duck a piece of bread. But, obviously you can tell that Tim, let's call him, was not happy and started cussing. And he was really hoping for a piece of chicken. He got so mad. But all Amy could hear is quack, quack, quack. He got so mad, he started chasing for some more chicken. Until he just bit her butt. This is the lesson today of where you should always feed the duck. And you should also feed them chicken.